Helping out was Billy Warrie. Comes to Battersby, gets around on his left foot, and a couple of Roosters can raffle this. They do it quite nicely. The mark's taken by Kirk. Good to see him playing his first game of the year. Good stretch too over the back. That's a great take by the debutant Zekely. Lowers the eyes. Kick just had a little too much on it. Sumner overrun it. Free kick is going to go the Roosters' way.
Defence under enormous pressure. Verity, the recipient of the free kick.
2-2 last week. Verity from right on 50. And oh, he's curled it around beautifully.
Sturt have won their last five of their last six here against North Adelaide. But the Roosters got the result here in round three last year, winning by 3 points in a thriller. And here's Ola Carnes, and he plays on. 40 metres out and closing, stabs at it, got the accuracy he was after, and he comes up with North Adelaide second.
Gets the tap down. Cahoon holds onto it until he finally gets some possession out to Battersby, and that is a very nice mark by Jared Allman. Had a fantastic season last year and the premiership year, the former Eagles player, long, high, and now look at the hands of Harvey.
On the optical pharmacy replay, straight after this shot, Louis Hender was off that pack. He may have got blocked out of it.
9 goals, 8 for the year for Louis, and this will be a no-brainer. Puts it straight through. Harvey and also Fraser Evans. The latter gets onto it, gives a handball out. Tommy Schwartz cleans it up. Spina, handball up over the top, and the Roosters get a chance to go forward again. The kick is good. The man on the lead is Ramsey. Nice delivery from Campbell Coombe as Ramsey right on the paint of 50 with his kick. Distance. He's made it. He's kicked the goal.
SANFL.
Deadliest quads.
Deadliest quads, he called them.
They were pretty powerful.
Some big quads. Big shorts.
Lovely bloke, Vincenzo. G'day, mate, if you are tuning
in to North.
Kick going around the corner, and I think it's a good one too. It's through for a goal, so the root.
Short pass, this is Barnes. He wants some activity up forward. Ramsey on the charge now. Patillo with him for company, but it can't prevent him from taking a strong grab.
A lot of players coming around, that ball drifting across, and took a nice clunk.
Goal kick already today. Kicked a couple the last time he played here last season. He's got a couple here today as well, so North get the quick reply. And North Adelaide 14. So not a lot of difference there, but it's not how many you get, it's where you get them. And that's a good grab there from Mitch Harvey. North Adelaide
have for a good three quarters so far.
And was that the key message at three quarter time?
That was it. It was pretty simple, just to win the quarter. That was it for us.
Good on. Thanks, Mark Evans, for the access as Barnes goes long with a kick. Go into the centre of the ground. Spina, quick to get things moving. Allman on that trusty left foot in the boots that Red Bigland sold him. Kick goes up to half forward. Coming out over the back, Sumner taken down in a tackle by Verity. And he's been pinged, so great opportunity now for Verity.
So the Roosters can chip away.
Well, Mark Evans said that they give up leads, and Chelsea Randall told us that North Adelaide are the best finishing team in the competition. And
inconvenience by Crocker, and he rode the bump there. Well, the tackle, Battersby sidesteps the would-be tackler and James Schwartz, high ball. And that's a good grab coming out strongly at full back.
Just drifted late. Beautiful strike.
Hit it sweet. Here's another man with a good kick, and his name is Fraser Evans. Goes up. Body work there by Cameron Crocker.